So this happened again. I'm down here using little stripers for bait. Pole is bending. I'm bringing them in. Set the hook. Get them close to the edge. I see that it's a gar, and then he fucking spits the hook. That's the bait. You guys a better vantage here. Right now I only have two poles out because the gar keep hitting it so quick. I can't even get my other four rods in the water. And if I keep losing my baits, I'm not even going to get a catfish. So, we'll just stay with two for now, see what happens. Meanwhile, back to bait fishing for some more stripers.
is while I'm messing with these gar, I can keep catching these baits. Thank you. all these babies catfish candy.
Check this out here, it's how I keep my bait.
Real cheap. Just get you a 5-gallon bucket. Get you a little bubble baby from Walmart for $4. Runs on AA's and keeps oxygen in your water. keeps dropping, slacking in tight. I'm gonna try it again. one on this, but it was a catfish. This fucking bait is slimy as shit, and so is my leader.
Thank you. So far, there's nothing going on. The gar banging the line, I'll end it now. If anything exciting happens, like catfish or a big gar that I actually land, I'll go ahead and post some pictures. Thanks for watching.